versus two here. Senshi has the man advantage. And Scanner! Scanner gets fumbled! Scanner gets fumbled to underpass! And Rogue is left on his own in a one versus three. The situation that Wright was in last round. Scanner in possession of Senshi. They've got to win this round, but not if Rogue Rage hits shots like that. Two versus one. Senshi is not going to throw away their lives now. Oh, the fake! The fake! The fake knife drop, and Rogue Rage is able to pick up the second of three in a clutch. Swing comes in. AJ gets taken out by Landon. And it's a two versus three burners. Trying to figure out some way to win this, and it's Rogue Rage all on his own in a one versus two after a trade comes out. Ooh, the swing. The swing from Rice. They're just going to be holding the crossfire on this. There's no room for Rogue. Nade comes out, but it's going to be short. As Rogue fakes the rotate up long. Ooh, good shot from Rogue, and he's only got one more to go. Can he pick up the sixth? Can he pick up the sixth? Not just yet. Here's utility on both of these players. Scan's going to go down. And the swing on the right, the swing on the right! Rogue is going to pick up the clutch, and that's six rounds for burners going into the half.